Hello and welcome to the JB&M Sports Fanatic channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. And so, yeah, this injury update here from the Indianapolis Colts. Guard Quentin Nelson is being carted off with an ankle injury. And so, obviously, the fact that he's being carted off there, that's obviously reason for concern right there. Hate to see that happen. We know how important it is to be able to keep a guy like Carson Wentz upright. And so, Quentin Nelson, I mean, he's just so fantastic ever since coming out of Notre Dame, you know, 2018 first-round pick, 6th overall by the Indianapolis Colts. I mean, he's made the Pro Bowl, you know, every year that he's been in the league, you know, he's been a Pro Bowler, he's been an All-Pro. So he's certainly someone that's going to be missed by the Indianapolis Colts. And, of course, you know, we'll figure out a time frame later on in terms of what we're looking at actually and how severe this is. But, yeah, he was being carted off from the Colts. So, yeah, that's big news right there for the Indianapolis Colts. Of course, I'll keep you guys up to date when it comes to these injuries and stuff, so definitely make sure that you guys are subscribed to the channel, because I'm telling you, I do my best to keep you guys up with injury news, a lot of sports updates that continues around the league, all kinds of stuff on one channel. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys next time.